everybody. I'm Crash Bandicoot, and today, it is current midnight right now. I am at Cincinnati, Ohio. Cincinnati Union Terminal. So I'm taking an Amtrak Cardinal from here to Philadelphia, direct train. So yeah, I don't have much time for now. So I'll just go ahead and meet you guys when I'll show you around the train. Well, not show you around all that stuff. Meet you guys when I'm at Huntington.
So I'm actually using my phone right now because I need to put my camera down. I need to walk all the way there. This is Cincinnati Union Terminal.
It is now currently 3 minutes late. That's the Amtrak Cincinnati Union Terminal's bathroom.
So I just got a notification from Amtrak, and they say that it will be departing. So it's estimated arrival in Cincinnati now, 3:58 a.m. scheduled 3:27 a.m.
Well, it looks like now the freight train is finally leaving, where Amtrak normally picks up people at.
They closed the elevator. And that freight train is still here.
No, that's not the train we're getting on.
Yeah, that was the freight train.
Yeah.
It was been sitting there. That freight train was been sitting there ever since I probably just got here. Cause that track normally used by Amtrak. Alright, here comes our train.
I think that's it. It's yep. Going south.
And that was the P-42. Well, at least I got an e-bell. And here comes the Amtrak Cardinal. Right now, the locomotive is generated electric P42 DC.
May I get off?
Yes.
Is this a smoke
shop? Yes.
I don't want to be left behind though.
Stay right there by the trucks.
Okay, thank you. You're very strong, I saw you.
Gotta be.
All right, so I'm at Huntington, West Virginia. This is a smoke break, but I'm using this as a fresh air break. So unfortunately, yeah, we're in Huntington, West Virginia. So yeah, right now I'm just gonna get a little bit break, smoke break, and, well, not smoke break, fresh air break. So yeah. And then head back on the train. And as you can see right there is a P-42 DC. So yeah, go ahead and get a little bit more break. Well, yeah, I'll just go ahead and head back to the train.
What? I see you reading Sierra.
Gentlemen, we're now entering Charlottesville, Virginia. If that is your final destination, please gather your personal He's ready to get off the train.
I can't even hear what he said.
My stuff's
up there. Okay. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, if your final destination is Charlottesville, Virginia, please get into your personal belongings at this time. Take your way towards the next exit. I'd like to remind you, if you are catching a bus to Richmond, Virginia, the bus to Richmond, once you exit this train, you will make a left towards the train station. That bus will be sitting in front of the train station. It will either be white or blue. That bus does not leave without us. So if you're wondering about that, don't worry. The bus will be there. Once you exit this train, you will be making a left. Be sure when you leave the train to look into your seats, look all around, make sure you haven't left anything behind. Please be considerate, pick up any garbage, take it with you, throw it in the trash can before you leave.
This is Charlottesville. So yeah, Charlottesville, Virginia. I was gonna get up for a fresh air break, but pretty sure conductor said I guess Charlottesville only. That's what I heard. I can't hear anything right now. But anyway, Charlottesville, Virginia. So I guess my next fresh air break will be at Washington, D.C. Meet you guys when I'm at Washington.
Do not open. Ladies and gentlemen, next station stop in approximately 35 minutes is Manassas. Manassas, Virginia, next to Park.
Alexandria, Virginia. Once again, Alexandria, Virginia will be our next station stop in about 30 minutes. Alexandria, Virginia, our next station stop.
Thank you. Northeast Regional. Is that the Vermonter or something? It looks like that could be the Vermonter train. Oh yeah, those are the Acela Express. the shop. Well, we're getting the electric locomotive. So now we finally got our electric locomotive. Now we can go ahead and head back to the train. And I'll meet you guys when I'm at Philadelphia.
hour. Diesel one is 94. And those are the train that could get you to Baltimore.
Left one.
Wilmington. So now, next stop, Philly, which is my final stop, final destination.
Alright, stuff ready. Get ready to depart the train.
Hello, the both doors are open. You can exit in the rear as well.